stop the Ray Guardian. Get moving. Go! Consoles here at Siren's Watch say the array is unpowered. Guardian, if you need to find a way to reroute power, then properly align the array's receivers. Up here. I have Sloane's position is 1 kilometer down.
She is in the ocean. It is a sea of crushing methane. Nothing can survive there.
I wouldn't be so sure of that.
Guardian, rig schematics show a ballast maintenance shaft near your position. Follow the signal down and find the deputy commander. I'll join up with you shortly. Down to you.
That ain't gonna happen, boss. Do you know how much pressure they're taking? They gotta get out of there.
I am not leaving anyone behind again.
And I ain't saying we do. All right, that's enough. I'm pulling you up before you and your ghost get flattened. Welcome to the derelict. I'm down in engineering, making sure we don't blow up. Zavala's got his heart in the right place, but old Blue's about as stubborn as they come. You can't brute force this moon. The collapse messed the whole place up good. Gravity's weird down in the deep. There's pockets of air. Some places you can move safely. Others that'll crush you into a little speck. But I think I got something in my guts that'll help us out. Titan ain't my first aquatic rodeo. Go ahead and try out that prototype. Should protect you from the pressure. Well, some of it, at least. Now get on out of here. I'll fill the boss man in for you.
distress signal. I've acquired one of Drifter's devices. I'll be joining you momentarily.
Here, Commander.
You're alive.
Staying alive was the mission. And I always complete the mission.
No wonder you called us, sister. Let's get you back home.
You don't understand. That distress call wasn't for me. It was for her. Awesome.
You can communicate with it?
It's complicated, sir. I get impressions, emotions, ideas. She knows our true enemy. The witness came for her species, too. Discrete concepts are harder. Even more now, since this.
And you're still you?
Every bit. My light is holding this corruption back, but I can hear voices whispering, demanding. It's like being tuned in to the enemy's radio. If we could strengthen my connection with Asa, I believe it would improve my ability to communicate through the noise.
I got some ideas. I'll draw up some specs and drop by soon.
Sloan.
I'm fine, sir. And I think I'm long overdue for a debriefing.
As you wish. We'll reconvene at the helm.
Good to be back in contact with the Vanguard. It's an honor to serve with you. The Taken moved in quick after we lost Titan. I had to switch gears. Escape, evade, and rotate between extraction points. Survive for another day. That was the mission. I absorbed some of the Taken corruption to tap into their comms, if you can call them that. bond with Asa proved mission critical too. I owe her my life. Now that Titan's back, the mission's changed. We need more intel on our enemy, the Witness. Drifter claims he knows a way to help Asa share that intel. Boost the signal so her message can get through. If he's right, you're going to need some diving equipment. Thankfully, I was able to secure a pair of intact subnauticals from the Arcology storage units. Feel free to toss out that junk Drifter gave you earlier. This is the real deal.
You were taking a dip in the methane, I detected something on the ocean floor, and it ain't native to Titan. I've seen it before, on the Glycon, on the Leviathan, on my own ship, too. An organism that's all about forming psychic connections. Seems it's growing like coral down in the depths. I'm thinking we gather it up and use it to amplify Sloane's link.
you teach me?
It's yours. Good luck.
Supposed to be heat resistant.
Let's get started.
This is Operation Thunderbolt. Asa has alerted us to a shelf of coral infested with a fungal spore we can use. However, it's in hostile territory.
Always is, was, will be.
Indeed. Forward intel reports a Wrathborn servitor patrols the area, and it is not alone. You have two sites to hit. Deploy excavation equipment, defend and extract. Deputy Commander, Guardian, divide and conquer. Bring the Drifter what he needs.
Thank you.
us a way out.
Good. You haven't lost a step.
Well, I've had a lot of die time. But the Guardian took to the sea like a fish. Send over the submersible beacon and let's transmat this hull back to the rig.
You're sure this new ally of yours is trustworthy?
Hasn't let me down yet. You asked me to trust you about the Empress. Trust me about Asa.
Victim to the witness.
Heard all of that, huh? Hard to believe, but it's not just noise. I can understand bits and pieces of it through Asa. Zivu Arath's thirst for battle, the witness's cold rage, the Taken's enmity. It's all in there. I started hearing it when my arm got this new paint job, but it hasn't sounded that real since. Doesn't matter.
See, the way I look at it, this has always been the plan. Playing
return honors me, Guardian.
at you funny?
I think he was looking at you funny because you're a bird. Looking at you funny.